My name is Jeff Turner, and I am the chairman of the Clayton County Board of Commissioners. Your participation in Census 2020 is vital to our community's health care. In the 2010 Census, each person counted brought $2,300 federal dollars to Georgia, and more than half of that went to health care programs like Medicaid, children's health insurance, and community health centers. So complete your census form when you receive it in the mail this March. Every one counts.